I am a long-life Republican, always supported the party ideals, lower taxes, smaller government, and law and order. I will definitely vote for Joe Biden for sure. Trump totally destroyed my party, and I am so disappointed with all his action dividing the country and ruining our economy because not handling the coronavirus properly. He is totally out of touch with the current situation. He has mishandled the coronavirus and he is never cared about the life of the people who lost due to this virus. I'm really sorry to give my vote to Trump in 2016. And I will never vote for this person. We, the Republican, have to think about it twice. That do we want to be party above the country, above our ideals, above what we believe in? So please, think about it twice before you vote for Trump. He doesn't deserve a single vote from all the Republican and anybody else. So thank you for listening and have a wonderful day. Thank you.